my first college, my project about decreasing class interest by natural way. In daily life with plastics, and it will go under the soil. And we for solving that problem, use coffee, tea, fertilizer, and fruit, and normal soil for knowing which of them will grow quicker and healthier. And the result was coffee. Coffee is the best for decreasing the amount of plastics, and the fruit. And the fruit was bad because it had a mold in the seed that didn't get the flower to grow. And you can look at the chart. The coffee is the best that we did with wheat and chickpea. And coffee is the best, but fruit is bad for decreasing the amount of plastic.